iH2O is Mackay Regional Council's customer web portal for the management and reporting on water consumption. Using MyH2O, you will be able to review the water consumption at properties that you are responsible for. MyH2O is all about providing you, the consumer, with more information about your water consumption and to provide you with the tools you need to help reduce how much water you use. And when you save water, you reduce the size of your water bill. After successfully registering your property, you will be able to review your property's most recent water usage, calculate the cost of the water you use, and identify if your property has a water leak. You can also see how your water usage compares with other properties that are similar to yours. And for those people who like numbers, you can review and even export your property's raw data into a spreadsheet. MyH2O will give you control over your water consumption by allowing you to configure automatic email and SMS alerts when your property has a leak or high water usage. Monthly or weekly reports can be configured to be delivered straight to your inbox to help you spot any changes or trends in your water usage. MyH2O is not just useful for property owners, but also property tenants. After you have registered your property and the owner of that property has approved your access, you will be able to run the same reports during the period of your registration. Real estate agents will also see great benefits from MyH2O as it will help you to manage your portfolio of properties, adding value to both your property owners and your tenants. If you are a property agent, contact Mackay Regional Council to set up your account. MyH2O can be accessed from myh2o.qld.gov.au on computers, laptops, and tablet computers. You can also access MyH2O from your mobile device using our free mobile web application. In 2012, Mackay Regional Council commenced a rollout of automatic meter reading, or AMR technology, to most water meters across the region. This technology allows for water usage data to be collected every hour from water meters. Now, in 2015, this rollout is nearing completion, making Mackay Regional Council the single largest user of innovative AMR technology in Australia. This system allows Mackay Regional Council to better manage its water network at a high level and also at the individual property level. Using the MyH2O system, Mackay Regional Council can empower its water customers to better manage their own water consumption. Mackay Regional Council is able to provide a better level of service to water customers by providing timely alerting for water leaks and high consumption. Mackay will be the first water utility across Australia to provide its customers with a fully automated leak alerting solution. Using this technology, Mackay Regional Council has already been able to manually issue notifications to upwards of 3,000 properties since 2012, with almost 2,000 of these leaks being fixed. In 2014 alone, these fixed leaks had a total saving of 880 kilolitres per day across the Mackay region. If these leaks were not fixed in just 3 months, that's enough water to fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool 40 times over. MyH2O now places this amazing technology at your own fingertips. Now you can review and report on your own water usage, identify leaks, and save money. MyH2O is live right now on your computer and mobile device. Just go to myh2o.qld.gov.au. Sign up, register your property, and start saving water.